go, go. The leader is now on mediums.
Car right.
Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right. P2 is now on softs. Car right. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Still there. Clear right. Car right. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. Right side. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Go.
Still there. You're in the middle. Clear right. On your left. Clear all round. 16th place. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear. Sector 1 is yellow. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag in Sector 2. Sector 1 is clear. P14. The gap to Schmidt behind is now 0.6. Okay, Torsten, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 0.7. The leader's just done a 133.29. New fastest lap for Weiss, 133.22. The gap in front is now 1.0. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. We can see Becker has gone off. Green flag, sector 1. P13. The gap in front is now 1.3. Sector 2 is now yellow. Green flag in sector 2. Sector 3 is now yellow. The gap behind is now 2.1. P12. That lap was a 135.06. Your times are good in all three sectors. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Yellow flag, watch out. Okay, Torsten, lap times are pretty consistent. We think Gaidar has binned it. Green flag in Sector 1. Behind's catching, the gap's now 1.1. B11. Okay, Torsten, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. The car in front of us is now Lehman. The driver in front of us is Armin. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds, off the pace. You're reeling, Armin in, the gap's now 2.1. Yellow flag, sector 2. The gap behind is now 0.6. Green flag in sector 2. Lehman is now on softs. P10. It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth. You've just done a 134.95. Car right. Right side's clear. Left side, clear left. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. Tiny bit of aero damage there. You probably won't even feel it. You have a penalty. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty. P11. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. We need to come in for this penalty in the next 2 laps. Green flag Sector 3. It looks like Becca has spun off. The gap behind is now 1.0. Well done, Torsten. Nice move, mate. We think you'll be exiting the pits into clear air. When we exit the pits, we should be in P14. There's traffic behind, and you've served your penalty. You still haven't served this penalty. The car in front of us is Schmidt. Yellow flag, caution. Good pass, well done. When we leave the pits, we think we'll be in P15, right behind Becker. The pit exit's clear. You've served your penalty. Sector 1 is green. car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 11 seconds. Okay, Torsten, expect traffic on exit. When we exit the pits, we'll be in P15, really close to Haider and 15th place. Pit exit looks clear. Your penalty's completed. Yellow flag.
User disconnected from the channel.
P12. We think that Becker has binned it. Sector 1 is clear. Becker has retired from the race. Schmidt ahead is pitting. Weiss is now leading. You've still got a penalty. The leader, Weiss, is pitting. Schmidt is now on softs. All right, Torsten, halfway home, fuel's good, the car in front is pitting. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is green. There'll be traffic when you exit the pits. On exit, we should be in position 14, between Armin and Burkhardt. The leader is pitting now. Pit exit's clear. Push. You've served your penalty. Burkhardt is now in the lead. The gap ahead is now 8.7 seconds. Okay, pit stop requested. We should come out into position 14, behind Weiss. The pit crew is ready. All done, go! That's a new fastest lap for Weiss, 132.46. The pit exit is clear, push now. Flag. The leader, Burkhardt, is pitting. Flag. Okay, Torsten, double chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. On your right. Clear right, E14. The leader is now on softs. Flag. Car left. Clear left. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. Okay, Torsten, you've used half your fuel. Flag. Car right, clear right. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. Sector 2 is now green. The P3's bend it. That was at 134.40. Lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. yellow flag. That lap time was 1:33.94. Okay, Torsten, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Green flag sector 3. Lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus. Okay, Torsten, you're reeling. Schmidt in. The gap is 19 seconds. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. That lap time was 1:35.50. You're reeling Schmidt in. The gap is now 16 seconds. Blue flag. The gap to Schmidt ahead is now 18 seconds. Alright Torsten, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 3 is green. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Cap 2, Schmidt, in front is now 13 seconds. Yellow flag in Sector 1. Green flag, Sector 1. Okay, Torsten, you had some minor aero damage. Stay out, it's not that bad. Two minutes to go. Yellow flag in Sector 3. One more lap to go. P14. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.